A jellyfish mushroom. Did you know that just one bite of it can kill you? Time for a little break.
Another break already? Listen, sir. The reason we're doing this is because of all your wasteful spending. You know that, right? Well, anyway.
I won't let you come back until you gather a week's worth of food.
Wonder if I can even get a day's worth. All right. So, do you live here alone? Was this some kind of cafe back in the day? Then that's perfect! I'm really thirsty. I'll take a cup of coffee.
What are you doing here?
I only came here to gather some food. I'm going through a bit of a rough time. I have no intention of harming you in any way, or doing anything that might disrupt your life.
Sir, watch out!
So, is there any way I could at least get that cup of coffee?
Leave.
Scary.
Boy, he was such a cranky old man.
He pointed a gun at you and didn't even apologize for it or anything.
Relax. You're too upset, Zero.
Of course I'm upset. That was really mean.
Zero, look!
Ah, it's the devil's fruit! Gross! It's disgusting!
Yeah, but I like them a lot. They're sweet and delicious.
I don't care if it's sweet. I can't stand how it looks back at me.
You can't always be so picky. You know, if you juice it, it's a great replacement for your morning coffee.
Yeah, well, you can have all the juice you want. By the way, do you think that old man actually lives there?
I don't know. And I don't care.
Excuse me. Coffee refill, please.
Right away.
Delicious. I never thought that I'd be able to drink coffee in Magmel.
It's amazing how you were able to grow coffee on this land. I'm impressed.
I can't take any of the credit. You can thank my daughter for that.
Jackpot.
Sir! Way to go! It's an edible monster! And get this! This monster's meat received 5 stars, the highest rating on the Gourmet Monster Reviews!
Well, if that's the case, I can't let him get away. We'll savor you. So, please forgive us! You're a bit faster than I thought you'd be. Oh, whoops, it escaped.
Sir, please go after him! Hurry, please!
Yeah, all right. Oh, found him.
You're not gonna get away!
Zero, could you go around?
Roger that, sir.
I would say this is our lucky day.
Once every 10 years?
Yep, it's very rare to encounter one of those things. It was my first time to see it in person, too, come to think of it.
It says they're usually in the earth.
That's actually true. Whenever they get hungry, they make their way out to the surface. Economical, no?
I suppose, but why'd they pick today to come out? There goes our 5-star meat.
Sir?
A graveyard.
What are you doing there?
I don't care who you are. You're not allowed to be here. Leave now!
Mm-hmm.
He missed on purpose. He's quite the marksman.
Listen, it's never okay to shoot at someone. I don't care what the reason is.
What if you were trying to protect something important to you? What then?
Something important to me? Well, I didn't...
You'd protect it, at any cost. Especially if it's something you cherish more than anything else in life.
Isa. Time. Okay.
Sir!
Get back. That gun is useless.
Got it. I'll help.
Damn it! Calm down. What are you nervous about?
That old man would ever ask for help?
Okay, I understand, but...
Aiza. You're there, right?
Caught me. Well, you see, I was about to swipe some coffee. But, unfortunately, I missed my opportunity. Oh, yeah. Here you go. I found this. It's yours, right? It doesn't. See ya.
Wait. Come have some coffee.
Wow, that's gotta be a record. Never waited so long for a cup of coffee before.